If you have Southwest Airlines and this flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Oakland. And where the local time is about 7:17. For your safety as well as the safety of those seated around you, please remain in your seats. When your seatbelts fasten, seatbacks and tray tables in the full upright mug position, all your carry-on items right where they are until the captain pulls the aircraft at the gate and turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that time, thank you. Check around your seating area and in the overhead bin for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items do tend to shift during flight. You may now use the cellular functions of your small portable electronic devices providing the air within arm's reach. And if you are connecting to another Southwest Airlines flight, please go out to the terminal, check the TV monitors for your current gate and flight information. If you are continuing on to Reno, this is your aircraft. We ask that you please remain in your original seats and let the local passengers deplane. Once they do, we'll come on through and take a head count. Once we get an accurate head count, you'll be free to move about the cabin. Also, please be advised that this aircraft will have ground servicing while in Oakland. The aircraft doors will be open for your safety as well as the safety of many of those people you are supervising. Please remain clear of these doors. It certainly has been our pleasure spending part of our morning with you. We know you have many options when it comes to air travel, and we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines to go out. Have a great weekend. Come back and see us again real soon. Welcome to Oakland.